Super Sonic Ranger. We're going to be watching Sonic Knuckles Unleashed. But you're probably wondering, but you already reacted to that. Why are you doing it again? Well, there's a remastered version, and I'm like, it looks cool and all, but look, I can't judge a book by its cover, and you might as well just watch it, and maybe there'll be something that's changed from it. I don't know much about it. I'm just going to get it up right now. I'm probably going to cut this bit out. I don't know. I'm too lazy sometimes. But I'm excited. There's a disclaimer and everything. There will be spoilers if you guys don't want to watch it. But I'm going to be watching it just for your guys' entertainment. So without any further ado, let's get into it. Ooh, Metroid. Ooh, but I'm actually pretty entertained right now. I'll see. I don't know. I always give this a negative light because the X makes it sound cool.
The X makes it sound cool.
Oh man, I never knew that. Oh, rest in peace, Samus of a Page. Similar page, so if I muck up the name. Oh, so this takes place after Shadow.
Ever since the black aliens were destroyed by Shadow, I've been able to return to my normal duties, guarding the Master Emerald up here on Angel Island. Still, I feel that something isn't right. I haven't heard from anyone in a while, and even Dr. Eggman has been completely silent in his activity.
Did the music just cut itself out?
It's not often the weather is nice like this.
Nozo Kai. That's like a reference to Dragon Kai. The animation's a little smoother. No, it just lacks the more. It just lacks emotion, but I don't know. The music though, spot on. Love it. The slowdowns just seem painful to watch. Like the original had Angel Island go woo, like with a Dragon Ball sound effect. That made it seem cool because I love Dragon Ball. I love that I have title scenes and stuff, like Self Optimus. Sorry for my pronunciation. I suck at spelling and all that stuff. But I try my best. Ooh. I love the shading, it's really good. It looks like they really tried hard on this, which is good. This guy sounds like he's from Fire Emblem.
What you see here is what's left of downtown Southopolis. After a massive explosion engulfed the city, right
Tails.
Before the explosion took place, the
strip Knuckles, 911. What's going on? Did you know about this?
No time for that. Come on, we gotta go find Sonic. Let's go.
Oh, they are.
The emerald they had on display and flew out of the store.
I'm starting to question this voice actor's agenda.
The city was demolished, causing massive casualties. Other reports from residents that claim to witness the hedgehog said he didn't resemble Sonic, Shadow, or Amy Rose, and seemed more like an unnatural monster.
The president has announced that the government force, GUN, plans to confront the monster with full force. As Commander Abraham Tower declared that he will send in Shadow the Hedgehog to deal with this unknown hedgehog menace.
Sending me in, huh? This sounds more like Sonic's job. Still, I can't deny this much of a challenge.
Sounds like Sasuke in a way. It's not going to be good, Shadow. Oh! That's the remake version of it. I'm gonna stop you. I'm gonna send you. I'll be dead. You're gonna do a night. Just when you're hot, you're right. Much longer, I'll never let it go. I know it's one way trip. I got good things this way. I just look at the time, and it's 52 minutes. I'm like, the original was only 30 minutes. I'm like, how much content did you put into this video? I don't know, I'm starting to feel like they stole concepts from Chakra X. And I'm like, okay, if they got permission from Chakra X, that's completely fine. I'm fine with that. Even though they stole that scene from the beginning. Oh look, I did that too, so. It was in the game that I couldn't help that. I love that he has footage of him playing games. That's cool. I believe this takes place in an alternate timeline, I believe. I know it was like an alternate dimension where Naruto is stronger than he normally would be. Oh, I'm actually entertained there. I can't wait for the Naruto Returns. That's going to be... I'm going to straight up react to that. I think you got some coffee beans in your throat, Sonic.
Long time no see.
Sonic, we've got big trouble. There's this crystal-colored hedgehog that appeared out of the Master Emerald. He's been stealing the Chaos Emeralds and destroying cities all over the continent. Knuckles and I don't know why he's doing all of this, but...
I think I know this guy, though. I've heard his voice before, most definitely. I don't know. I need to see proof that this can surpass the original. The original was most definitely so much more better. But I don't know. I'll see what happens.
I can sense the Emerald's power here somewhere.
Did you forget that Shadow has a green one?
Why do I sense six Chaos Emeralds?
Oh, there's a big Master Emerald. What's that called? The Master Emerald.
Yeah, jackpot! Looks like this was way easier than I thought it would be. Wait, Knuckles, don't you think this is way too easy also?
Of course. Why would six be gathered here?
with the Master Emerald too.
Maybe that monster went somewhere.
Is it though?
The Last Emerald, and we just got lucky?
No. Something's wrong.
Oh my god, he sounds so medieval.
That was rude of me to have left without first saying hello. I'm not. Or so your tribe from the past has called me. And I'm going to use the emeralds to achieve what I've been destined to for all these past years.
I knew it! So, this was all a trap, huh? You've got a lot of nerve taking what isn't yours, especially from someone like me. You saved me the trouble of looking for you. Now, I'll tear you apart!
Ha! I've seen everything you have to offer, Knuckles. You may be the strongest creature alive, but you can't win this battle.
How did you know my name? Doesn't matter who you are or how you know me.
They even had the sound effect.
I punch first and ask questions later.
Name that of the horror. I feel like a generator. No, it's not. Even though it's incredibly cliche. Zamasu, Mora, God, you can go on and on.
I'm just getting started.
I can see the echidnas haven't changed much over the years. Knuckles is no different.
He didn't even jump, he just moved upwards. Ooh, yeah. Pretty fast. I thought you knew that. You knew who Knuckles was, yet you didn't know how fast Sonic was. Pretty cliche. Not cliche though.
You think you can catch me? Guess you don't know me as well as you knew Knuckles.
Control.
I don't know. It's just the voice acting doesn't seem realistic enough. Like if you get hit in the back, you won't go. Gah! One kick and Sonic's double the count.
To be honest, I couldn't resist the challenge. So you're the monster everyone is reporting. Why is it that you take on that appearance?
You. I don't know. You look like the hedgehog from the murals of Angel Island. But that was supposed to be something. Who or what are you?
You must be new here. I'm Shadow the Hedgehog.
How it's so cool. The problem is, for the sound effect of Shadow's teleporting or Chaos Control, they use the full sound effect. There is a shorter version, because I've used it to make stories before.
Don't feel bad. You never stood a chance.
Great! I knew Shadow could do it!
Yeah, but...
Oh, you must be kidding. Oh, I remember that. That's always been in my head.
Those humans who visited the island ended up creating ultimate life form.
Did that actually? Oh, I don't know.
Who was too cocky for his own good. Regardless, that was the last emerald I needed. Now, to dispose.
I fired a key blast with my rip off of Mega Man's pew pew. Ooh. What sound effect is that from? That's from Mario and Luigi Dream Team.
No!
my time, Sonic.
You and your friends have wasted enough of my time, Sonic. So, do you want to die now? Or wait for me to become complete to be destroyed?
You bastard!
What the hell is this?
I'm going to make you feel what real agony is. Don't think you're going to hell painlessly either. That wouldn't be fair, considering what you did.
So, you have a transformation from Dark Chaos as well. You're just full of surprises, Sonic.
Get that weak shit out of here, boy. See, the voice acting is not as great because Nazo's confident. And the voice actor seems like he's sweating and he's not confident enough to face Dark Sonic. Okay, that was good though.
Sorry, Tails. I won't lose myself like that again. I promise.
I'm glad to hear that. Don't scare me like that again.
They added more story to the characters, which is beyond great. I love that.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Try that one more time.
Screaming needs more work, though. Doesn't bring out that sense of nostalgia in a way. But they use the instrumental version of Open Your Heart, which is good. Oh, I've got a big brain right now. Sweet. I'm starting to talk a lot more better, more fluently. Oh, yes. Sounds like Demogra in a way.
Ah, yes. This is what I was waiting for. You finally reveal yourself, Super Sonic. I suppose Shadow was only a mere imitation.
They added more lore to, like, to a fan animation. That's beyond astonishing to me. Apparently, Supersonic Wind can cut a whole fucking mountain in half. Oops, score. Sorry. I'll try to block that out if I can find it.
Once already, stay down where you belong, you fake hedgehog.
I haven't heard that. You're going to regret calling me that.
What the hell?
I'm the ultimate life form, Shadow the Hedgehog!
All of them can.
Oh, shut you out, it's done. So, this hedgehog absurd. You're not even a natural creature.
You have no idea what you're up against. Chaos Control!
I've got to admit, it does feel more better than the original at some point.
Impressive, but I wasn't even at my best.
Let's see if you can try and dodge!
Yeah, 200 rings. That feels a lot better. Plus, I can buy some chili dogs later. Huh?
Should have figured. All right, time for round two. Shadow, chill out, will ya?
He's tougher than I thought. I admit, I'm having trouble keeping up with him.
I think we both underestimated him.
They even stay in that office is stronger than super. Which is actually really good. Because I accept that because it's true. Knuckles can beat Nazo, it's just.
How about we try using light speed attack?
I don't know. Just seems so tight, the lore. This has so much lore in it, it's actually good.
This is your new attempt. Turning into balls.
Shall we get started?
Let's get him!
What's happening? I can't follow where they are.
Think you can keep up now?
Now you're mine!
Oh, they fixed the fist though, which is good. Because originally his hand was all crooked and stuff.
You're still alive, Tails. Now we have to catch up to Sonic. But where did he go?
He's over there. Shadow and him are tearing Nazo apart.
Shadow's here too? All right.
Sonic.
I got it. You're
Mm-hmm.
after that one.
Sonic!
Tails, Knuckles, I'm so glad you guys are all right.
Wish we could have gotten in on the action.
Yeah, but I did get a good shot in.
Yeah, you sure did, buddy.
Why do I have a feeling this was edited in the iMovie?
Sonic, Nozzle is...
Damn it! I thought we destroyed him!
Damn. Is there nothing that can kill this thing?
What do we do now, Sonic?
Give me a few minutes. I'll think of something.
Pathetic.
Huh?
Come on now. Don't tell me you've given up already. It doesn't matter how strong this bastard is. I'll find a way to beat him. We have to.
Shadow's right. Actually, I've got one more plan up my sleeve.
You do?
Yeah. I was saving it as a last resort. But if we can snag the emeralds and the Master Emerald from him, we'll have a chance.
What are you planning?
So how about it, guys? Let's show this creep we mean business.
All right.
I believe in you, Sonic.
Angel Island. I'm always relaxed when I come here, you know?
Only an idiot would be relaxed right now.
Sonic, there he is.
There you are! Nozzle!
You're too late, Sonic. I have all the emeralds at the altar. With these at my side, I will annihilate this planet. I am Dark Chaos. Every time this pathetic planet has used the emerald's power for dark intentions, I began to fall. Until I was finally unleashed, thanks to the constant use. And I have you to thank for that, Knuckles. Your race, their quest for power, and let's not forget the Dark Legion. All of that started the fire that was my conception. With the 7 Chaos Emeralds and the Master Emerald, I will go beyond the strength of a god. Perfect chaos is nothing compared to me. Sonic, Shadow, Tails, Knuckles, everyone and everything you have ever known is coming to an end. Witness the dark side of chaos. My transformation is complete. For the last moments of your life, you may refer to me as Perfect Nozzle.
Perfect Nozzle? There's nothing perfect about you!
Wait a minute, Sonic, this is a bad idea!
Eat this! What? So what? You think you're invincible now that you powered up? Everything has a weakness, buddy!
Yes, you're gonna do the same thing, Shadow.
What did you think was going to happen? If you're beyond God, then this might actually be a fair fight.
Chaos Control!
put in any effort.
You've never seen Dark Sonic before.
I've seen Dark Sonic before, but Dark Shadow?
It's not a dark form.
Oh, no. Can't be controlled. Interesting. So he has a dark form too.
No, I'm the ultimate life form.
Just what are you?
I am the ultimate life form.
Let's put the piano in the background.
Don't tell me this is your absolute limit. Honestly, it's no fun when there's no challenge.
So when is Sonic's plan going to come up? They're going to die if we don't do something.
We have to put faith into Sonic. Nazo was right. Even though I'm the strongest, I can't outmatch any of their speed. Any attack I do.
But Sonic states in the enforces that he always gets stronger. How is Knuckles stronger yet? He's just on ultra the entire time. Who the fuck? Was that Sasuke?
It's called Chaos Fusion. One of seven Chaos Emeralds. The Master Emerald. And two powers that are in perfect sync with each other. Their hearts become one. Into a perfect being. That is unified with the resolve and will to do what's right.
They didn't use it. Oh my god. They didn't use the Wisp Fame. Oh, that's a disappointment.
What the? What's happening to the emeralds?
That's a bit too much.
This is...
Behold, the ultimate power!
Time for my plan, Shadow. Ready?
Of course.
Chaos Fusion!
I can play, guys. Fusion.
It doesn't matter how many of you there are. Nothing can stop me now.
Normally it was three mountains, but it was just the one. Huh.
I gotcha. What the hell was that? That actually hurt. I gotta see this coming.
And then Live and Learn will start to play. But this one doesn't have it in there. The soundtrack is... it's alright, it just doesn't have that... the Sonic feeling. What's with the weird click sound? It feels so out of place in a Super Hedgehog 5. Why does the moon have to be the impact zone of every fight? Saitama, Goku, and then Shadow again throws the moon into the earth, I think. My god.
You managed to use the Chaos Emerald in a way I didn't know existed. Chaos Fusion. I don't know how you learned it or who taught you the trick. But I have to give it to you, too. You're able to best me in battle.
To be honest, I didn't think it would work either. Glad it did, though.
I see. But tell me, Shattuck the Hedgehog, approximately how many rings do you have left after your little magic show?
Shit, he's right. I pushed the floor way too hard. I only have another good 10 minutes like this.
I also admire your ability to take all of the positive energy left in the emeralds to reach a level even higher than me. That's something even I can't do. Being born. It's as if the emeralds themselves have super forms. However, you overlook something when the two of you fuse together. I am a being from the emeralds, which means that I can fuse with them myself, regardless of what type of energy remains.
Nani?
Thank you for teaching me that.
Oh no.
Jokes fall on deaf ears. It won't matter how stronger or faster you are than me, once I destroy this planet.
So, resorting to destroying the planet to stop me?
Coward! Oh, trust me, I'm well aware that I can't match you forever. Our fight was enough to prove that, but this was my goal from the beginning. So allow me to explain. You see, being born from dark chaos energy makes me inherently as evil as I am.
You look like you have like an edgy guitar on your back.
Obtain as much power as possible in order to feel alive. In time, I will have more energy than any star, any universe. But there is one entity that I will never be able to surpass.
I like the concept that Nazim was so powerful to eat, like, perfect Nazim was so powerful just to, like, just guess what Knuckles was thinking, but Knuckles just blows it out, and then makes it less powerful. Because Knuckles can't, like, Sonic can't read Knuckles' head, even though it's not that hard to guess what Knuckles is thinking.
Power. Since they'll never form again, there will be nothing left for me to surpass.
eternal subordination towards that rock.
This whole plan was because you're jealous of the Master Emerald? You want to destroy the Earth to get rid of it?
No way!
Why? This is what I was born for. Why is it that organic kids always want to deny their things? But if you really want to defy destiny, let's see how many rings you have left to stop this!
Oh, the camera's not large enough to show my hand.
Ooh.
There goes my hand, it's blowing out. He's putting his own characters in a song film. I mean, it's not wrong, it just feels odd. It feels out of place for a song series.
Looks like that's the source of his regeneration. Just let him be. He'll come back and we'll lose the Chaos Emeralds.
So what do we do?
Huh.
Shattuck?
Leave this to me.
Chaos Control!
Oh, there you go. you heard. Thanks you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Some place where no dream is never far.